First, you need to cut bread to make bread crumbs. Put it in mixie jar. Done with grinding. Keep little breadcrumbs aside. Now, again you need to grind. Add ginger and garlic. Chicken marinated with chili, salt, turmeric powder. Only so much. 200 grams chicken. Now put it in mixie jar. You need to grind it. Add little salt to this. Grind it now. Done with grinding. Knead it with oil. Add little oil. Knead it now. Keep this for 1 hour. Let it set. I kept it for 1 hour. Look at this. Keep it aside. Now take one egg. Half teaspoon pepper powder, salt for taste, 1 tablespoon milk. Mix it now. Now take this, give nugget shape, dip in this. Roll it on breadcrumbs. Keep it separately. Now you have to deep fry it. Already I kept oil to heat. So let me put. Fry it in low flame. Chicken has to roast properly. Ah, this aroma is so good. Okay, let me take it. Chicken nuggets ready to eat. I did it in available spices. You can add more if you have. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Hope you like this video. Thank you.